In this video, I will show you how to fix the error message that says the code execution cannot proceed because concrt140.dll was not found. This error usually appears when a required system file is missing or corrupted. Let's get started. First, open the search menu and type Control Panel. Click on the best match result to open it. Inside the Control Panel, find the Programs section and select Uninstall a program. Scroll through the list of installed programs and look for Microsoft Visual C++ Redistributable. You need to locate the version labeled x64. Once you find it, click on it and select the Change button. A new window will open. Click on Repair and then confirm the action by clicking Yes. Wait for the process to complete. After the repair is done, you will see a message that says you must restart your computer before you can use the software. Click on Restart. Once your computer reboots, check if the issue is resolved. If you still see the error, the next step is to manually download the correct version of the Microsoft Visual C++ Redistributable package from the official Microsoft website. Open a web browser of your choice. In the search bar, type Microsoft Visual C++ Redistributable Download. Look for a result that is hosted on Microsoft.com. Click on it to open the official Microsoft download page. On the download page, scroll down until you find the available versions. Look for the x64 version and click on the download link. If you are using Windows 11, you only need the x64 version, as there is no 32-bit version for Windows 11. Once the download is complete, open the installation file. You will see a window asking you to agree to the license terms and conditions. Check the box to agree and then click on Install. If you see a user account control prompt, click Yes. Wait for the installation to complete. Once you see a message saying Setup successful, close the window. Restart your computer one more time. After the restart, try opening the program that was giving you the error. It should now work properly. If the issue persists, another method you can try is to run the System File Checker tool. This tool scans and repairs corrupted system files. To do this, open the Start menu and type Command Prompt. Right-click on Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. In the Command Prompt window, type the following command and press Enter, sfc/scano. Wait for the scan to complete. If it finds and fixes any issues, restart your computer and check if the error is resolved. That's all for this tutorial. Thank you for watching.